Hello everyone, this is Nirmali Sekia and welcome back to Effective Teaching. In today's video, we are going to learn how to make a poster without much effort, very easily and nicely. So we put up posters for temporary promotion of an idea, an event or a product in a public space for mass consumption. So therefore, posters should be eye-catching as well as informative. So three major points we have to keep in mind while making the poster are heading. First heading, we have to figure it out from the question itself or the subject matter that was given in our question, and then some highlighted points. This is actually not applicable to all the posters. Some posters have some highlighted points, some have not, and the issuing address. So these three points you have to keep in mind while making a poster. So now let's see. Quickly, let's get into the video and see an exercise so that you can write easily. So today, the poster we are making going to... So we are writing a poster which is about drug addiction. So I have written a sentence that is prevent drug addiction and get help if you need it. Which is around our subject matter, and I want to tell you one thing that some posters have their issuing address at the top and some has their issuing address at the bottom. So both ways are correct. I am going to put my issuing address at the bottom. That is why I am writing something in the top. So that this is the quotation that I am writing on drug addiction. Then we are going to write the heading. So you can, if you want, you can use different types of pen. So I'm using the same pen. So I'm going to write the heading. Leave drug and live life. So like my handwriting is going this way, so you have to write it clean, and you can change your handwritings or the types of writing in between your poster. So this is our title, or you can make the whole thing in bold. So I think this is looking better. So this is our heading, and this is not hard and fast that you have to put this heading. You can use any heading which you like or whichever in your mind. Then, so I don't know any of illustration. I'm just going to put something very simple regarding this topic. So if you are good at art or illustrating, then you can use different kinds of things related to your subject matter. So here, so fortunately this is June and we are heading towards 26th June soon, and 26th June on known as an international day against drug abuse. So that is why I am putting the date. International Day Against Drug Abuse. So that is it. Now we have to just put the issuing address. Issued by this is it. So mine is not very attractive, so I expect that students, you will make your own attractive poster very easily and get all the 4 marks. So best of luck and keep studying, keep reading and stay safe.